We're here with Prassanna Pathmanathan, President of the Colombo Fashion Council. You have seen a lovely exhibition here. What do you feel about the fashion in all of these pictures?
First of all, I would like to congratulate Raffealla Fernando for this amazing piece of work. I think from a fashion perspective, what I take a look from a shoot perspective is how it's been styled. Where you take a look at the model, their poses, their outfits, the makeup, the location, and the posing and everything. And I would say I like most of them. I think it's very well styled. It has a complete like a contrast between one model to the other model or one celebrity to the other celebrity. And I'm so glad that she has put all these people together and done a very fabulous calendar shoot. Nice.
Superb. Now, when you walked through this gallery, did anything in particular catch your eye? Do you like something in particular?
Well, to be really honest, I really like Nadisha Emamali's shot, July. It looked really classy, and the look, what she has given and what Raffealla has taken out of her personality is like spot on. So I think that captured my eyes like really well. And even Sachini's one, her personality has really come out in that particular shoot, because that is what the job of the stylist, to take or to bring that particular personality out. So I think she has done very well.
Superb. Do you have any message for Raffealla for her future endeavors?
Well, I have worked with Raffealla, and she has also done a shoot for me. I think it was in 2012. And I continuously see her work. It's very amazing, and she's a very hardworking girl who always tries to push herself to like to go out of these boundaries and think out of the box. So I would like to move or go forward in life to do more well, not only locally but internationally, and make Sri Lanka proud.
Superb. So those were some words of advice from Prassanna Pathmanathan, who is the president of the Colombo Fashion Council. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much.